Okay, well, good morning, everybody. I had just downloaded this game, so I saw this, kind of got curious about it. There's a whole bunch of old beat-em-up games that I used to play back in the 80s and 90s, back during my teenage years, probably in my 20s as well. So, turn this down a little tiny bit. But like I said, this is fresh and brand new to me. And like usual, I'm in the process of getting everything set up. So, this is my first time ever doing this. So just let me get my tablet going here. Go back to the title screen. Okay, then let me test my Twitch app, make sure it's actually working. Okay, app works. Whoops. Didn't want to do that. Let me back out of it. There's something else I need to type down. Okay, so I believe I'm good to go right now. Oh, no. Okay, and because I'm gonna be playing with my controller, I'm gonna move my fan down here on the floor. Let me unplug my controller so I can go wireless. Alright, looks like we're good to go. Guess I'll start here with Final Fight. And all I know is, and I hope to hell that these are not remastered versions. Like, these need to be the original authentic 80s, 90s arcade games. Not the revamps that make them look all crisp and pretty and get with that. Give it that sexy echoey quality and all that. And while this is going, I'm gonna get something to eat real quick. I'll be back. Gonna eat me a couple of these. Forgot to eat the burger before killing that last guy. For those that have never played this game before, to grab them, all you gotta do is basically run right into them. And then what you do after that, if you hold the joystick left or right after grabbing them, he'll do a... Come on, eat it. Burn myself. Well, that kind of stunk. So let's try the ninja guy. He's the speedy one. Just one stinking hit. And this guy here, his attacks were so fast, usually he could stop big guys like Andor there from charging. The other two characters attack too slow, so he'll almost always get a charge in. And, th- This is also another technique that I saw a guy on a YouTube video do. It's called shifting. Which, you kind of get the idea. You only hit once, back up. If he does the second move in the combo, that means you're doing it too quickly. Wrong way. Alright. Back to the big guy. Uh-huh. Okay, I'm gonna pause the game real quick. But, like I said in the chat, if it's, if the game is too loud or too quiet for you, let me know. I'll fix it. Thank you. Oh. You can actually hit those. There it was, the frickin' chicken. And this one here, you... The idea is to stay right underneath him when he gets back up. Good idea in theory, anyway. Cause he can't charge straight up and down. He can only do it at an angle. Way to finish him off. Oh, grab it. Just barely. Oh my God. Nice. This sucks. I think you're gonna have to battle like 3 or 4 big guys. Or maybe not. I forgot you can't really outrun those. Okay. And yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and call it good on that game. There's a whole bunch of other games on here too. So, a lot of which I played too back in my teenage years when I'm in my 20s. So, I at least want to try them all. Knights of the Realm. This is another one I played the crap out of. And this one here, you also have a lot more attack options too. You'll see a few of them here. The big one being, if you tap attack and then forward, he does a power attack like that. If you tap attack and back, or attack and hold back, he'll guard. And on some of these treasures, if you hit them, they'll split off into other little treasures that are actually worth more points. And also on this game here, grab my mouse. I don't know if, hey, you can do it. Your points, your score, is tied into your XP. In other words, if you get high enough points, you'll go up a level. I guess it would help if I actually faced the right way. I forgot how to turn around on a horse. I'm guessing jump. There I go, facing the wrong way again. Range. Oh, no, not yet, not yet. Thank you. And this boss coming up kind of sucks. He's super fast, he leaps around a lot. And he does that. And he also does that. Ah, I can't get close. Jumped right into that one. Sure. I basically have to stay in the air, because otherwise he does that fast charge attack and it's unblockable. You can't really avoid it, except by staying in the air as much as you can. Sure. And I still get hit with it anyway. Get a horsey. Okay, so that's how you turn around. Really? Sure would like to jump on my horse there. Thank you. And I believe there's a double tap. Yeah. But, yeah, I'm on vacation, Kitaro. But, the thing of it is I'm not going to be streaming every single day, though. Think of it as the last time I did this, my butt and my hips, my legs were all hurting from sitting on the floor so much. So, basically, you'll see me when you see me. But, I just thought I'd play some of these old beat-em-ups that I used to play back in my teenage years. Like, 80s and 90s. Especially this one here, I played the hell out of it. Is it? I downloaded this off of Steam, if that means anything. But no, this isn't an actual main player or anything I have. Like I said, this is just a game I downloaded off of Steam. Any food? No idea what that does. I play a lot of Cadillac and Dinosaurs. Well, let's try Arthur. I've heard the name, but yeah, I've never actually played it.
Excalibur, huh?
Guess I hit that too soon. Final Fight, I just played that one too. I got to about as far as the second act. But again, I got about...
Excalibur, oh.
Nope, you didn't do it. I got about 5 or 6 different beat-em-up games on here. I'd like to try them all. Thank you. Virtual Racing on the Nintendo Switch. Oh, I remember this. This guy sucks. He's another one where, good luck getting close to him. And you can't get too close to him when he's jumping like that. Like that. And back to Percival. SMK. Man, I can't get close enough. Gotta love that leaping ability of his despite all that heavy armor he's got. So you can't block that AoE stuff then. Yeah, definitely not going with him. He's too slow. Games of all the nights. Yeah. Oh, no. Ho! Ho! Ding, 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 ding. Ding, 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 ding. Yippers. That was quick. And this boss here kind of sucks. Leaps around a lot. And when he starts doing this, he's gonna jump in the air and drop some fire bombs. Or that too. There it is. There it was. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and call it good on this game. I wanna try out all the others. You can save this? Where is the fate? If this is the one I think of, if this is the one I'm thinking of, if it's the one I'm thinking of, this is a game here that's based on my all-time favorite book, Romance of the Three Kingdoms. If it's the one I'm thinking of. There's Zhang Fei right there. And these are totally different names, too. Yeah. Supposed to be Zhang Fei? No. Supposed to be Guan Yu. I think Zhang Fei. Can't remember his name. Zhao Yun. Huang Zhang. No clue on him. Chomp, chomp. There it is. Yeah. And I think there was another attack. I don't know what it was, but I don't know what I did, but that's the attack I was going for. Guido, just like in Final Fight, you can grab people. And give them suplexes. How do you do the power attack? There it is. Nice suplex. It's a fist that splits him in half. Sure, only in a video game. Probably want to look at this. Wow, a critic of Facebook guy about okay. Daniel Grisham, 90% of your tables. Actually, I'd say it's the flip side. A lot of the tables on FX3 sucks, especially the Star Wars ones. Wrong way. Gotta love them suplexes. think I picked the games. Yeah. Hold on to those. Come on, buddy. Stabby, stabby. So we got a piercing weapon and he's swinging at it like a damn club. No, I think you're supposed to stab with it. Me neither. I'm a PC gamer, so. I have no idea what I'm doing there, but... Like I said, I have no idea what I'm doing there. But that's a move I kind of like. Okay, I'm gonna... I forget the name of that move, but... Whoops. Yeah, I don't really care for consoles anymore. I'm a strictly PC gamer guy now. And I think this is the one where you have to mash the buttons and, yeah. I'm a slow eater. Only a Nintendo Switch to play pinball with. I used to have Tales of the Arabian Nights on my tablet, but yeah, the game lagged like big time though. Android system. Sure. Okay, 4 games included in a French store. Whoops. This guy's name's Hong Zong and that's an uppercut. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and open that up. Alright, just 1 second, guys. Oh, these, okay. Yeah, I've seen these. They actually sold a couple of these at the thrift store I went to. Yep. Let me show you guys what I'm looking at. Yeah, I actually I saw a couple of these machines here at the thrift store I went to this morning, or I should say yesterday morning. So is it just me, or am I only seeing one set of jab, strong, and fierce? I'm only seeing three buttons here and not six. Yeah, it's like I'm only seeing three there. So I'm guessing there's a special way to differentiate between punches and kicks, or are you only going to be doing one or the other? A Raspberry Pi. Yeah. Whoop. Wrong one. Wrong window. Actually, his real name's actually Cow-Cow. Nice slam. Well, that didn't take long. Actually, let me try another. Armored Warriors. Okay, before I continue on, I'm gonna throw my garbage away and I'm gonna go get me something else to eat. I'll be right back. And I'm going to have my other egg salad sandwich here. Whoa, slow down, man. I can't read it that quick. Now this one here, I've never played before. Friggin' lighter. All right, I'm gonna look at the, Okay, so apparently I got a sub-weapon on here. Thank you. Is that what this is? Streets of Rage? I figured it would have been... I figured it had, like, regular people and not robots. Hell? Okay, I guess I have no arms. Bare knuckles. Oh, thanks, Kentaro. Lighter. Yeah, I think I saw that game maybe one time. Once again, I gotta look at the control scheme. Yeah, pinball's like that too. You could lose your ball almost as quickly as you plunge it. Now I got to be Luke Skywalker. Oh, nice. That sounds like "I Was Made for Loving You" by Kiss. Wider.
Turbo.
Okay. Try an uncle on that, and gonna try out another. Battle Circuit. The name sounds familiar. yeah, I never seen it, but I heard that game is lousy. Didn't know there was a timer. So apparently you can't grab on here. Alright. Anti-air, striking attack, temporary. Yeah, you can still throw on here. Let me check that again. Yeah. Tap forward and attack. Just notice that this game uses Raiden sound effects. Okay.
Yo, baby. Today's guests are bounty hunters. It's showtime.
Boy, the king sure got fat quick. I forgot about the charge up. Oh, that's my super move. Oh. been a bad jump. Yeah. Jesus. Okay. I'm gonna call it good on this one, and I'm gonna play another. Man, here's an... On this one here, I never actually played the arcade version of this, but I did play this, I think it was a Capcom compilation. God, try saying that five times real fast. A Capcom compilation. It was on a PS2, I believe. And this one here looks kind of like a remaster. There's supposed to be a way to block on here. No. Little trick. You can stay between his mace attacks. Okay, I'm gonna go on the browser, but there had to have been a way to, I remember there being a way to actually block in this game, at least for the characters that can use shields. I'm gonna go on the browser and look that up. Dragons. I guess. guess it'll be here, but I don't think it's gonna tell me the control scheme. Tilting the joystick back right before the impact. Yeah. Wish me luck on this one. Oh, okay. Thought the game was gonna crash. You're supposed to tap backwards just before the attack hits you. Jesus! I keep getting one shot. Yeah, it's... Good luck with that. Once again, sorry. Going back to the wiki and taking a look at this. Magic. Well, so that's great defense. Yeah, it says here they can block. Kind of a retarded defense system. And yeah. Thank you. See? Trying to block. Not working that way. Forgot to shoot backwards. Yup. Yes, it does. Yeah, let's go with him again. Wrong way. Fighting the Hydra. Damn, I got launched. Yeah. jumped right into that. See, he can block, but I have no control over it. It's practically random. The Nordy Isle. Oh. Since you can't really block or shit, I'll go ahead and pick the elf. Oh, scrawny guy. Hey, I want those bananas. Oh. There we go. Cheater? No. You know, I could have sworn I'm underneath you. Yeah, I'm definitely sticking with elf. I think I remember this guy. Like, ironically, he was named a cave giant, even though he's in a castle. Oh, Cyclops, that's right. I guess he can go all the way across the screen with that punch. Yep, I remember that one too. Yep, Bart on a skateboard, Marge with her vacuum. I think, I can't remember what weapon Lisa used. Homer just used his bare hands. Good waste of spell. Yep. Thank you. Yeah, if I remember right, Maggie got kidnapped by Mr. Burns for some reason, can't remember what. Trying to remember what the plot was. Yeah. Yeah, a wide different variety. Yeah, I know, if you had two or more players playing together, I think if you stood real close to each other and did some kind of you attacked her, or I don't remember what. I know, Bart and Lisa, they'll hold on to each other and run around the field going, wah, 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 wah. Homer and Marge would say something like, up and at 'em. I don't remember what, attack they did, though. Let's give Fighter a go. No idea what that did. Okay, off to the next one. And Captain Commando, that was another game I played on the PS2 on the Capcom compilation game thingy. Let me look at the control scheme. Hey, smoking's bad for you, bud. Yeah, they got pretty creative with this one. A baby riding a mech. Talk about redundant. Aliens versus Predator. Yeah, I remember that one. Too bad it ain't on here. You got to choose between a girl, a big muscle head guy, and then you had a Predator warrior and Predator hunter. Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Guess they needed some eye candy with this game, otherwise nobody would play it. Oh, pile driver. Oh, I hate this. Let's try that guy out. Yeah. Extra ball, baby. Oh, that's right. Now, anyone you kill, they turn into skeletons and they disintegrate. No, I'd actually agree with you. Again, I've said it before, that's a table that never should have happened. Horrible concept. Oh, crossbow. Jesus.
Get to him.
Hell, this guy ain't even a boss. Excuse me.
Yep.
The big pile driver?
Yeah.
Some huge throwing stars. Damn, he got chopped in half. Damn! They got graphic in this game. Okay, enough of that one. So far, that's probably the worst one I've played. I don't know. You guys got a preference? Okay. Hey, wait a minute. Cool, you can pick up where you left off. Oh, too late. Too early on the jump.
Huh.
Another horsey. I was out of range of that. Probably go with him. No, I don't want to jump. Ball bars, I remember this guy. Let's go with Percival this time. Sure. Okay, it does show it on here. Okay. Just to, pretty much like this says, to do a power attack, it's actually the reverse. You hit attack, and just after you hit attack, you tap forward. That's how you do your power attack. To block, same thing, hit attack, but just after you hit attack, you tap back, you move backwards. You move it whole backwards and you'll put your guard up. But with putting the guard up though, you can't just hold it there permanently. If you hold it there too long, you'll just kind of drop your guard and you'll stand there, duh, as a bad guy can get a free hit on you. Back to Lancelot. And also with a Lancelot? Oh, shit. If you, maybe hit attack and then tap up. And if this is who I think it is, it's gonna suck. Samurai? I won't do it. I think this boss here is a samurai. Really? I like Lancelot because he's the faster of the three. I believe the boss coming up should be a samurai. Or whenever he comes up. Yeah. God. And not really much I can do about that fire attack. By the time I comprehend it, it's already too late. Body slam. I think I've probably gone through at least a roll of quarters playing this. Well, believe it or not, they actually are. Oh, bullshit.
What?
Yeah. Believe it or not, they're actually serious about that. Bullshit, come on. Supposed to hit it first. Iron Golem. another boss. Can't seem to get the timing right on that. There we go. Ho! All right, should be the final boss. Or maybe not. Boy, thank God for free play. I think I probably would have blown my whole paycheck by now. Alright, you're just gonna stand there. Trying to do my super move. It's like I can, for kind of ceremonial purposes, I'm going with King Arthur. Thank you. Then you can't even get close to him. Yeah, like that. It's like the only real way to do it is, I gotta try to block. Ain't done yet. This is any. Yep, an evil king so powerful that he has to have backup. Throws me off. Jumped the wrong way. Oh. Night of would-be king. Well, they sure don't give me much of a chance to read that. Okay. I'm gonna try this online mode just out of curiosity. Okay, nope, not that one. Well, okay then. I guess I'll just, since it's getting close to my cutoff time anyway, I'll just go ahead and cut it off here. But, yeah, had a pretty good time with this game, though. Although, I'm probably gonna have to look at the playback to know where to put the, camera on the webcam, because I don't know if they're in the way or not, so that will be something for me to look over later on. But aside from that, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. Appreciate that. And I should be on later on tonight between 4 to 6 p.m. U.S. Central Time. Yeah, it was. This is like another trip down memory lane right here. But once again, thanks for coming, everybody. And until next time, take care, one and all.